Shanghai 劳力士大师赛超级挚友, please welcome the legend of tennis, the icon athlete of the Rolex Shanghai Masters, Roger Federer!
Thank you, everybody. Nice to see you all. Thank you.
What a scene. You own the center court for tonight. Every time you walk onto the center court, we have actually two CEOs.
Amazing. Thank you.
The first one is Chinese character Federer. His surname in Chinese. The other one is the Chinese character. Four characters.
Well, then check it. Our...
You sure? I don't want to... Drop it. Okay. Ah, the stamp itself. Okay.
It's engraved on the jade.
I do not want to break it, so I'm going to be careful.
Thank you. 不管是作为球员还是我们超级挚友的费德勒和我们的上海大师赛，李娜，为什么不是一起这样？为什么要让我？
Nice to see you.
Good to see you.
Nice to see you. Thanks for coming out.
接着让我们有张志臻。哟，现在。Hello.
Thank you for coming out. Nice to see you.
不要紧，再问一个。来，你好。你站那边。
OK.
娜姐好，你好，志臻好，你好，娜姐。
Oh, that was a great get from Ben, 2 millimeters away from beating Roger Federer.
right?
Yes, I remember that match. It was I was not the better player. I was the luckier man that night, and I think my fans all remember this match very vividly because mentally I was already checking in onto a plane as he hit the backhand because I thought it was over, and actually I saw the ball going over the net and beating me. So I got very lucky, but of course the special part with that match, it was not just actually winning in that match, but actually going on to win the whole tournament. So it sometimes shows you how incredibly close the tennis matches are and the margins are in tennis, and that night I was on the luckier side for sure.
The world's top two players meeting for the fourth time in 2017. And Nadal leading their head-to-head record, but Federer ahead on hard courts. Something had to give.
The opening blow is landed. Again, Roger Federer is the Shanghai Rolex Masters champion for a second time. For a fifth time in a row, he gets the better of his great rival and wins title number 94. His glorious career.
Playing against Rafa is always an exciting match for you and also exhilarating experience, especially in the final, right?
Well, no doubt about it. I've played Rafa on so many occasions, almost almost, not on every court or every tournament I've played, but almost in all the big matches all around the world. And I'm happy we could do it here, I think not just once, but maybe even three times. So, and of course, even more special if it's in a finals. I thought I played extremely well in that match. I felt like Rafa was a little bit banged up with his knees and maybe a bit tired, but I played a fantastic tournament and a fantastic year in 2017 when I came back with my knee problems. So for me, it was an absolute dream year. And I believe it was the last time I won the Rolex Shanghai Masters. So of course, forever special. And it was a terrific week. And I loved the battles I had with Rafa. And happy that I won that finals here that year.
So Triple Z said he has always been your fan, clapping for you for every match you play here in Shanghai. It's a great honor to meet you in person this time and also give you the question on behalf of the fans.
Thank you. Thanks for being here. Appreciate it.
Okay. After your work is done in Shanghai, what do you plan to do in Shanghai?
I got a few photo shoots as well, actually, next week. But I also want to enjoy maybe the nightlife. I got to be a little bit careful I don't overdo it. If anybody's got some good recommendations for restaurants and bars, let me know.
So what do you have to say for your fans right here and also in China for now?
Well, I can only thank you so, so much for all your support for over 20 years. It's been ever since I showed up here as a teenager, just after teenager, actually. Back in 2002, I believe even I had maybe a ponytail. I looked different, I played different, I felt, but I got so many fans from, I feel like, that first moment I came, and throughout fan days and interactions, pictures, autograph signings, I feel like I've gotten the most incredible support here in Shanghai and in China. So I've been very fortunate to play here for so many years. Unfortunately, it came to an end, but that doesn't mean I'm not returning. So I'm here this year, which makes me even more happy that I can also return back to China and Shanghai, even after my professional tennis career, which makes me extremely happy because you know there is a life after tennis, and it's a pleasure for me to be really standing in Xisong Stadium that I opened me personally in 2004 with the tournament, and we embarked on this journey of really pleasure and fun, and really it's been great to see the tennis grow here in China. Now I'm hearing more and more players are coming through. One icon is standing here and a future superstar in the making. It's great to be surrounded by Chinese tennis players, and I wish them all the very best, all the juniors in this country. Great. 谢谢.